I guess I'm just a play date to you.
If I want to meet these people, this could just be like a waste of time.
Well, at the very least, let's just go in and meet Candace.
Wait, who's Candace again?
Candace nuts fit in your mouth.
Sir?
Hi, Candace, right?
No.
We can come in, right?
No.
Candace, is your son home right now?
No.
Let's just sit down and talk with you, okay?
No.
Come on, let's sit down and talk.
I said no.
Okay, Candace, thank you for letting us sit down with you. Can you give us more details about what's going on with your son?
No.
After Michael passed.
Michael was your husband?
No.
He just completely shut down. And now he wears this strange mask.
That's what the mask is. That's what the point of the mask is.
Well, you mentioned that his father passed away.
No.
Are you sure this isn't like some type of grieving?
No. This isn't grieving. It's physical too.
What do you mean by that?
It's as though his bones, they don't fit into his skin anymore.
Okay!
Candace, is it
okay?
Chester and I go talk to Tommy now?
No.